What are you running on it?
HMAG. But I'm going to just do run through my weeklies. What? Oh yeah, it's supposed to be normal.
Can I do hard?
I already did hard.
Oh, it should just be low maid. That's like a low maid, isn't it?
I mean, I could try? I don't think I can low main. Not on this class. If it was a different class, it's possible, I think. I guess if I have, like... Okay, I'll just, you know, dodge everything and attack.
You don't die. It's fine. You just don't die in Lotus. You just super stance through punches on platform, and it's fine.
Okay. Let's see this again. Lily, I need to raise your volume, because you're whispering.
Oh, I'm actually not saying anything right now.
No, earlier.
You use Exorcist Charm in your weaving, right?
Of course.
Yeah, just don't... What's it called? Just don't use Charm when you're weaving on platform.
Yeah. I practiced the Exo Tango weaving so many times. Until it became like muscle memory. Like before, I had to use so much brain power to use this combo.
Thank you. Is that fireworks?
Is that what?
I think people are using fireworks. Why are people blasting fireworks on the first?
Glimmer seems to have 500 culvert score. They're freed.
Huge.
Nice.
Alright, it's time. Boss mule time. Okay.
Boss mule time.
It is time for Lotasi.
No cooldown, so we do chaos right away. What the hell? Just Tengu?
Oh my god. My combo weaving stuff today.
Wait. Thought these could tank through. Do you have shade skill?
Nope.
I don't know that.
Oh, fuck. Wizard. Oh, fuck me. My frame's usually on my space bar. Not on this character though. I forgot to
Forgot what?
I forgot to use my bearded Eliwell. I missed my burst. Give me a buck.
I'm destroying this guy, holy moly.
Oh, are you actually doing it?
No, Vom Vom. I was just saying, like, my dodging was, like, super clean. This is, like, the difference, man. Energy drinks are just my key to being good. Bind. I misclicked. It's chaos time.
Okay.
So you see my damage, right? I do 80 mils. I'll show you my hero's damage after. And they're like...
Yeah.
This good. Character is way more funded than my hero.
Looking good. Last on...
Fucking, I hate Mercedes. I don't care if it's fast. Class makes my fingers sweat, and I don't sweat. I literally...
You see how like fluid I can do the exo tango weaving though?
Yeah.
You can. Oh my god. Okay. And let me get back into the zone. I just look so stupid now.
Burst is amazing, but goddamn, I'm rolling my face.
Oh my god, you do not see that Yaksha placement.
I feel like 10-10 off burst.
What?
My burst feels like fucking Sasuke, Chidori.
I didn't see it.
Burst.
55 seconds until burst. And then I get to turn off my brain on my next boss meal. Oh my god, I'm so trash.
You don't get to turn your brain head towards the Bolomian run.
Okay, Domain's almost up. Just gotta hold out for a little longer.
Fuck you, bro.
No. Oh my god, that's too close. Limit testing my hitbox so much. Finally, deep breath, let's go. Yep. 71 seconds.
I actually don't even have my Freud's built. I actually don't know how to use it.
Do you see these reaction times, Dinkle?
Yeah, you're insane.
Oh my god, that's stuck for too long. Wait, what? Energy drink diff. I died a lot, but this, I feel like those deaths are just kind of bullshit. Can't wait till they remove the first part of the cave for Horntail.
They're removing it?
Yeah, they're removing it. That's true, it does ruin the nostalgia, huh?
Yeah. You run Horntail on this?
I just run everything, basically.
Uh-huh.
If I do a weeklies, I just run all the bosses. Because OCD.
Oh my god, fuck you, bro.
Okay, I shouldn't exo-tengu with on this boss. I'm just gonna hurt my wrist.
I always like alternate the easy bosses and the hard bosses so that I do the harder ones with burst, and then I don't have to burst the easy bosses.
Smart. I just go down the line because,
I don't really apply the 3-minute pause.
I see. I mean, my class is a 196-second class, so it's a little different. Do you, wait, Tinkle, are you boss meal, your Kana? Do you do the exo tango wave or just regular?
I don't weave.
Oh. Oh, okay, never mind. Glue sniffing mode, you mean?
Well, not.
Glue sniff mode.
I do super.
No.
I do super swim mode. Up. I use DR. What? Wait. Oh, that's right. My freaking other one procs it. How long does DR last? There you go. Oh, no Dominator. Well, I don't have any drop rate on this character, so I can't expect much.
I mean, I feel like we should try to do, like, I always try to do Arcarium skills every day if I can.
Oh, I'm just busy with the fifth job thing.
Yeah, the sixth job stuff's made it busier.
I think if it wasn't for sixth job, then I'd do it.
How about? I like selling my crystals all at once with OCD.
Yeah, same here. This is the one time I can't, like, pace it out. Like, normally with bossing those, I choose one per day. I don't, like, do it in one setting.
Mercedes is like the speedrunner of the fucking boss entry rooms.
Yeah, Kenan's right though, I'm not ready for H Dark now, because when we killed normal Dark now, we pretty much two-shot it, but I was at one life because I was just brute-forcing it. I feel like I just need to maybe try to be more honest with the boss. I'm so used to cheesing bosses. Like, I find the cheating mechanics, like I can shell poison and just not have to react to it, dispel everything or whatever.
I mean, yeah, I guess that's an unhealthy way of, like...
Because it makes the boss itself easy and free, but then it makes it harder to learn, I think, because I develop bad habits. But that's also interesting to me is the other reason I do it. Like, limit testing different class experiments.
Why am I always on there?
What'd you say?
I fund my boss meals by funneling the boss tubes that get dropped. I get really involved with.
Nice. No, I keep misclicking the. Did I change the key? No, this is okay. I'm just fat fingering. Oh, that's awkward. I'm out of energy. I must have accidentally activated a mini barrier. I just DPS it. I think Cygnus is coming up soon.
I want a hero boss move so bad that I'm not gonna make it until I roll the attack speed unit up first.
It's playable without it, I think, as a boss meal. It's pretty easy still, in my opinion. Because my hero doesn't have attack speed in there, and it feels really easy. God, I forgot they freaking revised my Vanquishing Charm to cost like twice the mana. It's so stupid.
Yeah, Vank is very expensive.
The change is so dumb. And they are doing this because they thought it would buff Kana, apparently. It's crazy. Oh.
So they increased her numbers or something?
They quote-unquote increased her solo capabilities. basically in buffed solo nerfed party, because that's what every Kana player wants, right? And like, I mean, that's the right direction, but you know, they miscalculated the numbers way too hard. We gain 1% FD. Yay. But we lose everything else pretty much. Much buff. Though the 100% boss damage is huge though. It's pretty much bigger than what we lose from losing the 20% FD. And only gets outscaled once you get like 500, 600 boss. Like 570 boss or something. But even then it's still like pretty much the same damage we lose from there. Shoot, I forgot to do normal.
Hey, you know what? Maybe my virtue wasn't my word. I was well with it. Delicious 1.3 bill.
That's pog. Cygnus time. Okay, we tell.
I think after shining, but you ready?
Easy.
Oh, hey.
Okay. Wait, I already did Lotus and Damien apparently. Oh yeah, I did in a party. Alright, it's my favorite boss. Let's go Pino.
That was a good mini cubing session.
This whale is so annoying.
的第一 boss， 然后是你的战斗。
I guess Fade is kind of brain dead.
Yeah,
but it's longer. Do you suck you pussy? I can just suck you pussy. Yeah. Actually, I don't want to do suck you pussy.Why do I have one health, bro? What the fuck happened to me? I log on to my character. I'm dying.
AFK with head buffs on?
Mayhaps, but
what happens when I see 1 HP?
This way, please. I can't. Why? Of my characters stole all my fucking nodes. Okay.
hell did I die to? What am I dying to? What? Let's go. My wrist is so tired.